really hard to record because I never know when I'm gonna hook a fish. Oh! Fish on!
Welcome to another episode. In this episode, we went on an amazing adventure to Coco Bay in Jamaica. I didn't intend on making a video, but I got some good clips and I'll roll them right now. Alright, so... got this new lure. I haven't tried it out yet, so I'm gonna see how it works. Oops. This lure doesn't seem to attract any fish. Last time I came here, I caught a barracuda. There wasn't much fish here though. Try walk out here actually. What was that, man? It was right here. Mash. Or was it over there? I'm not sure. Just... yeah, I have to just tighten the drag or I'm gonna lose a fish if I hook one. It's really hard to record because I never know when I'm gonna hook a fish. Whoa! Fish on! Fish on! I just called it, man! Fish on! Fish on! It's a barracuda! Bro, I can just gain some line on it. Holy, what the hell? Bro, that is what you call jinx. Oh, he's running! Yeah, I see him. I'm working him. Yeah, it's a barracuda. It's Barry. I'm backing up. Oh yeah, he's a beast. I'm going back up because I don't want to get bit by that thing. He's right here. No way. I literally called it on the camera. Oh wow, I can't lose him, man. I hooked him in the gills, we might have to keep him. It's a Barry. We're on. No. Get out. We got him.
Is it a barracuda?
Yeah, it's a barracuda.
A
barracuda? A barracuda. That's a wow.
I said barracuda.
Nice, we got a fish.
And look at the
line. Yeah, he got hooked in the gills, so.
Look at this teeth, man.
If you get bit by those and you're done. You wanna put him to sleep?
so you're gonna keep him.
Yeah, keep him.
Watch out.
No.
Uh-oh. Move.
No. Yo, what? Yeah, you wanna put him to sleep quickly?
No,
you have a knife?
Bring that.
You have a knife?
It's alright.
So we just caught this barracuda, as you saw in the GoPro video. The GoPro micro SD card ran out and it was full, and this fish came out of its mouth. So yeah, got two. This is Grunt, so, and this is barracuda, so we put him to sleep, stabbed a knife in his head, and we're gonna eat him.
Why'd you put him to sleep?
Put him out of his misery, so he dies quickly. We're gonna eat him.
Yeah, humane.
Humane.
How did the fish come out of his mouth?
He vomited it up.
Can you see that little fish again? It's like a tasty fritter right there. Are you gonna eat it?
Maybe. Probably. He already got eaten by a barracuda, so I'm gonna go wash him off in the ocean.
Alright.
I'm gonna gut the fish. My dad was just showing me how, and we're gonna cook him. Bring it down to like right under this elephant. So this knife is really dumb. Is this fin right here? It's so tough right here. Scavenged some wood. I found some of these coconuts. I just took off the dry pieces of the little hairy parts and put them in there. I got my flint and steel, and I'm gonna try to light the fire, cook the barracuda. We're gonna season them up with some salt and pepper. We have barbecue sauce and buffalo sauce. Should be good. So try.
Got it.
Dad! Let's get some of this on. See when you blew it now? Hold this. Yeah, so just got it going. It didn't take too long. Need some more sticks.
In a abandon it. Or.
Yeah, break a hole there. Where's your knife?
Yeah, break another
one. I'm gonna bring this into the ocean.
Yeah.
I'm
which
hold
one?
Other.
You'd have to create another one.
I need to eat it off.
So this is the end product being consumed?
That looks so good.
That looks so good.
Man, I might eat all of it. I thought it was too much, but definitely not.
I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you want to support me, make sure to like and subscribe. It's free. See you in another episode.
Used to run around this ghost town. Always thinking out loud, how we gonna get out. I remember we dream of places that we could go. Castles with a strange glow, people that we don't know. I remember we